Good morning, students. Welcome to the computer class of 5th standard. In the previous session, I have discussed the topics how to insert word art and symbols in MS Word and how you can apply picture as a bullet. Today, I will discuss page 46 with you of lesson 4, Advanced Features of Word Processor 2. Objective of the day is adding pictures from your computer and adding pictures from clip art. In this, we learn that how pictures help us to describe the information in a better way. Pictures changes the appearance of your document, and MS Word provides you the facility to add pictures from computer as well as from clip art. Clip art is a gallery of built-in pictures. Built-in pictures means those pictures that are included by default in the Word document. Now, open page number 46 of your book. Our first topic is adding picture from your computer. To enhance the appearance of the document, adding pictures is one of the best options. You can insert the pictures stored on your computer with the help of the following steps. First step is click on Insert tab. Second step, select the Pictures button, and Pictures button is present on the illustration group. After clicking on the Pictures button, the Insert Picture dialog box will appear. Third step is select the image, and last step is click on Insert button. So you have to follow these four steps to insert pictures in your document. When you insert picture in your document, Format tab appears automatically. Let me show you the practical of adding picture from your computer. Open your Word document. To add pictures in your document, at first place the cursor where you want to display the picture. As I have placed my cursor here, the first step to insert the picture is click on Insert tab. From the Illustrations group, select the Picture button. After selecting the Picture button, the Insert Picture dialog box will appear. Select the picture. You can select the picture by simply clicking on the picture. After selecting the picture, click on Insert button. So the selected image will appear in your document. As the picture is inserted now, you can make changes on the picture you have inserted. You can increase or decrease the size of the picture by dragging these resizing handles. According to your requirement, you can change the size of the picture. You can also apply picture styles from the format tab. As I told you earlier, after inserting the picture, the format tab will appear automatically. Now you can give picture styles to your picture like beveled oval, simple frame, double frame, reflected bevel, etc. You can also change the color of the picture border by clicking on the picture border option and choose any color of your choice. In this way, you can add picture in your document related to your topic. Now students, I am going to show you the second method of adding picture using clip art. Clip art is a gallery of pictures in MS Word. So the steps to insert picture using clip art are: first step is click on insert tab. Second step, from the illustrations group, click on clip art button. Now the clip art pane will appear at the right side of the screen. In the search for box, you have to type the name of the picture you want to search. For example, I want to search the pictures related to computer, so I will type here computer. After typing the name of the picture, click on go button. Now these images will appear. You can insert these images on your document either by double clicking on the image or by dragging the image. First, I will show you by double clicking on the image. Suppose I want to insert this image, I will double click on it to insert it in the document. So after double clicking, the picture will be inserted in the document. The second method to insert the picture is drag the picture to the document. Hold down the left mouse button and drag the mouse. In this way, you can add picture by dragging the mouse. You can make changes to this picture also. Click on Format tab. Give the required changes which you want to apply on your picture. So this is the second method of inserting picture using clip art. So today I have discussed adding picture from your computer and adding pictures using clip art. I will discuss further topics in my next session. Till then, you have to read page 46 of your book and do practice of adding picture from your computer in MS Word at your home. Thank you.